Hi everyone, my name is Celeste Chavez. So I'm the training manager and makeup artist for Shiseido. So today I'll show you our latest collection for autumn winter and how you can beautify yourself for this season. Now we're applying the makeup base, just a pea size amount. And then you put 5 dots on your face. So make sure that you don't apply too much of this product because it will make your face look too white if you put too much. And make sure that you have blended it properly. So if you see that the base has been blended, you can go straight away to your foundation. So what we're using now is the new Radiant Lifting Foundation. So it's very good, especially if you have dry skin. It gives you that lifted impression. So it's very, it gives the moisturizing effect to your skin as well. I'm using our Shiseido foundation brush. So it's very nice because of the texture and the shape of the brush. It fits perfectly to your skin. Same way that you applied the base, just put a bit on the cheek and then with the brush, apply it this way. And then for the forehead, make sure that you don't put too much foundation because it tends to look lighter than the whole face. And another tip is that when you apply foundation on the forehead, make sure that you blend up to the hairline because you don't want that white thing showing when you're taking your picture or you're being filmed. So make sure that you brush until your hairline. So if you're using a liquid foundation in Shiseido, we apply the concealer after. So if you're using a powder foundation, you apply it before. So in this case, since we use the liquid foundation, I'm just going to put a bit of concealer after. So it's best to use your fingers just below the eye. You don't have to put too much, otherwise it's gonna look so white and it will make your eyes look smooth. So after you put your concealer, you have to set your foundation by using a loose powder or pressed powder. So now I'm using the loose powder just to set the face. I'm going to the cheeks to apply the cheek color. So what we're using today is what we call the Camellia Compact. So it's very nice because it's a commemorative Shiseido product because it's our 140th year this year. So when you open it, you have 3 colors. So you have red, pink, and white. So white is actually the highlighter. And these two can be your cheek color depending on how intense you want it. Okay, so when applying the cheek color, you have to find the highest point of your cheek. So it's usually between the end of your nose and your ear. So this would be your highest point. So since we want to give her just a fresh look, I'll be using the pink. So to lessen the intensity, you can pat it at the back of your hand. So you look for the highest point and then you start from there. So once you've applied the cheek color and you feel that it's too intense, you don't need to panic because you can just get loose powder and then you can dab a bit of powder on the cheek color. So now we go to the lips. What we're using today is the Lacquer Rouge. So this is also part of the Shiseido Autumn Winter Collection. So what's nice about this lipstick is that it gives you a full color lip. And if you have dry lips, then it's the perfect lipstick for you because it's in liquid form. So if you want to get rid of those dryness in your lips, then this is the lipstick for you. So to apply the lipstick, make sure that you open your mouth a bit and then you reach to the end corner of your lip. So hi everyone, it's me again, Celeste. So now you've finished the look using our Autumn Winter collection. And it's a very nice and simple look for you to wear either every day or if you have a simple Christmas lunch get together. So our products really highlight the important features of your face. So like the cheeks, the lips, and of course the foundation or the powder that you would be using. So I hope you enjoyed a lot with our video and that you picked up some good points in applying makeup. So thank you, and I hope you try for yourself doing the Shiseido way of applying makeup.